All right, welcome. Are you ready to convert your online activity into crypto, gift cards, and more? All right, let me get my big head over here into a little head. I think right about there. This is our registration page. You can go ahead and pick a username, password, email. There is a pretty hefty registration process beyond that to avert multi-accounting and other abuse related stuff. But the reason we're logging in today is so I can show you purely based on referrals how we were able to we're not get this right how we're able to cash out cryptocurrency. Now, the referrals generated here are mostly from videos like this or content that shares some sort of educational information, like how you can cash out in Bitcoin, the dreaded horrible B cash, Litecoin or Ethereum. Each 100 points is worth about a dollar, and as you can see, we have about $10 worth, so we can go to our rewards shop and well, we have a chat down here. If you have any questions, they're great. There's also a guide. We're gonna head over to the shop, like I said. We're gonna attempt to cash out for the first time in one of these alt currencies. We've done a lot of Bitcoin cash outs here. We haven't done any of these other gifts. So here's the cash out. It's not highlighted because we have not added our Ethereum address. So we're gonna need that. I keep some of my addresses handy in LastPass here. So I have a public Ethereum address that I'll be sharing with us. Ether. Again, this is the LastPass plugin that I'm using, which is not relevant to the site. Actually just a place for me to store my Ethereum wallet. If you need help getting an Ethereum wallet, just ask and someone will help you either here where you're watching this video or in the newsletter where you probably got the notification. So we've added our address. I know this is the address because I checked the first and last four digits. I've seen it 1,000 times. I know this is my address. Go ahead and toss my password in there so we can verify that it's us. And we should be able to head back to the store now, the shop here, rewards store. And the site's not loading slow, it's actually just my laptop going kind of slow while we're recording. Now we can scroll down, we see Ethereum are open for redeem. We need 1,000 points to get $10 worth of Ethereum. So we're gonna go ahead and redeem our 1,000 points. Are we sure? Is our address correct? Is the amount amenable? Yes, I know that that's about the correct amount for $10 Ethereum. There are calculators and stuff out there if you need to check that, or if you want to wait to do that. Because again, we're getting $10 worth of Ethereum at whatever Ethereum's current trade price is directly from Grindabook. So I'm sure that I'd like to do that here. So we're gonna go ahead and press OK. From there, we'll get to a confirmation modal, I believe. We'll get a little ka-chow. Thank you. Your order has been successfully placed. All orders are processed and delivered within 12 hours or less. Please contact us if you've waited less than 12 hours. I mean, if you waited longer than 12 hours. So usually at this point, I'll go over to chat. I've usually been hanging out in chat, talking while completing a task or what have you. Again, I don't really complete the task. I just do the referrals. For every referral, you wind up getting about 10 cents. When you refer someone, their account starts out with $1. From there, they can go and do pay to click, pay to surveys. It's all legitimate. I've been using this site for years, about 3 years now, maybe a little bit longer. 2018, 2014, I think, was when they came out. Maybe 15. I'm thinking 14. Grindabook was a forum. So a little history about this site. There was a forum. The group that runs this site, we've known them for a long time. I've been working with them for quite some time. But where I was getting at is we can come over here to the chat and say howdy. I'm Grindabook. grateful for the new crypto cash out options, because I'm making a nice video to share with friends to gain referrals. Real simple. I want to refer people here because they pay out, because the site is great, because the rules are legitimate. Treat others with respect. No begging, no shilling, no placing affiliate links, no, bad mouthing people, whatever. And it's pretty simple. You can see here, since we've been here, someone got about 5 cents for doing a small task. It was probably a click task. Someone got a dollar for doing a survey. These are 100 gabs, a dollar, and then the dollar can be traded for Bitcoin or whatever. We see some other people doing small surveys or click ads. So this is Grind a Buck. I wanted to make a little video showing us our fancy cash out options, and we'll need to wait for the cash out to be processed. It's not automated, it's not instant, but it does happen fairly quickly. I'll check back in a little bit and attach the rest of that footage to this video you're watching without a delay. Thanks.